I can't wait to get to the party. It's gonna be all like, what's up, Mr. President? Yeah! You know who else is like, what's up, Mr. President? My mom!
Muscle Man, enough.
Do you think they'll have snacks?
It's the biggest Halloween party in town, Pops. They'll have all the candy you can eat.
Yeah, but all the good stuff will be gone before we get there. This drive is taking forever!
The map says it should be right around here.
Stop reading the map wrong, Thomas! You're gonna get us lost.
I don't even have the map.
You shut it, Thomas! What did I tell you about talking to me?
Leave him alone, Muscle Man. He's just an intern. It's bad enough he doesn't get paid.
Wait, you guys are getting paid?
Benson, you sure you know where you're going? I haven't seen a house for miles.
It's fine. I know what I'm doing.
I'm dying of boredom back here.
We could pass the time with a game of I Spy.
No way. You got carsick the last time we played that.
I know. How about some scary stories?
Yeah!
No, Pops can't handle it.
Oh, nonsense. I'll be fine.
Okay. But if he gets scared, you two are in serious trouble.
Yeah.
All right. It all started at the bowling alley on a dark and stormy night.
Whoa! That's game!
Yeah, you show him how you're rolling, Morty. Hey!
Yeah, thanks, Uncle Steve.
Man, forget this! You've already won 3 games in a row! Plus, your weirdo uncle is making me uncomfortable with his lame tie.
Just dressing for the occasion, my man. Don't act like you're not jealous of this.
Come on, Fives, let's bail.
Yeah, let's go, Mordecai.
Aw, come on, one more game. Or are you guys too afraid to lose?
No way,
Yeah. Uncle Steve, you down to play another game? It's cool, Uncle Steve. I got $5.
Oh, no, Morty, I couldn't.
Don't worry about it. You can pay me back later. I know you're good for it.
Okay. I promise I'll get you back.
Yeah, game on.
Whoa.